What's happening, Polite Society? I hope you had a good week. Today, we're going to be taking a look at some recent news, so let's delve in. Hello, everyone. If you're here for the first time, welcome to my channel. I'm Alan. After spending almost 5 weeks behind bars, Pastor James Coates was finally released on March 22nd. When addressing the court, Pastor Coates stated, "I am not a political revolutionary. I am simply here in obedience with Jesus Christ. It is this obedience that puts me at odds with the law." Well, Pastor Coates was in prison. He wrote a letter to his congregation. It was very Apostle Paul-esque. I'd like to read a few portions from it for you guys. "Thank you for the way you have cared for my family in my absence. I truly cannot thank you enough for that. Thank you for the many letters of encouragement you have sent. They are critical to my joy and perseverance. Some have moved me to tears. Pray for my release, but also that I would be given the opportunity and boldness to proclaim the blessed gospel, making it clear to the hearers. I, James, write this in my own hand. I love you and miss you dearly. And now may the God of all grace minister to every need, that you would be continually sanctified under the fullness of the stature of Christ. To him be the glory forever and ever. Amen." So for those of you who stand in solidarity with Pastor James Coates, let's be in prayer for Grace Life, Grace Community Church, Apologia, and the many churches like them all across the globe. Churches who recognize the supreme importance of true believers gathering together as a body for public worship. Pastors, elders, overseers, deacons, and congregants who refuse to compromise. Let's pray that we continue to remain strong in our commitment to gather together for corporate worship despite opposition. Because let's be perfectly honest, for doing this, we are going to continue to face hostility, not only from an unbelieving world, but from professing Christians, and that is a sad thing. Okay, that's a wrap for now. Ladies and gents, if you want to share your own thoughts, be sure to do so in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked that video, please give it a thumbs up. If you like the content here, you can subscribe by clicking on the icon on the bottom right. Then you can hit the bell for notifications. I upload a new video every Wednesday and every Saturday. You can also follow me on Instagram. I've posted a link below. Also, I've now got merch available. You can check it out at politeleader.com if you're interested. Have an awesome week. And for my brothers and sisters in the Lord, may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all always. I will see you all in the next video. God's blessings on your week.